dream a dream, and I thought it sure concerning Franklin and his gambling crew. With a hundred seamen he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole. The poor sailors who sometimes go through cruel hardships, they vainly stroll. Their sheaves of mountains of ice was drove. Only the Eskimo in his skin can know. Was the only one that ever came through. In Baffin Bay, where the bay ship blows, the fate of Franklin no one may know. The fate of Franklin no tongue can tell. But Lord Franklin among his seamen does dwell. And for all my burden, for my long-lost Franklin, I would cross the main. 10,000 guineas I would freely give.